Fuse International Festival is a real opportunity for people of Kingston to experience that festival spirit. And this gives them a chance to see what it's like at an arts festival. It's not that you just book for one show, that you go to one thing and then you go to a stand-up comedy and then you take a punt on a bit of dance or a bit of performance and you just take a bit of a risk. I've been the festival director for about 3 years. I started off, it was named the International Youth Arts Festival. We've gone through a renaming and a rebranding and we are now called Fuse International, which I think really captures what we aim to do with the festival, which is building on all the strengths of International Youth Arts Festival, which really built up lots of partnerships and great relationships within the community.
What makes Fuse International so special is it just gives a real buzz around Kingston. I think it's such a special time of the year. I mean, it's summer and things like that, but just to add that extra flavour of a festival. So for example, the Choir Fest, you know, we had all local live choirs, but it was blended in with things like Theatre Youth Kenya and our Ukrainian choir that beaming in. So just to sort of like fuse that mix in such a beautiful way, the festival does, I think it's great.
I was really interested in taking my show Pill into the Fringe circuit and to Fuse Festival because Fuse have a very vibrant energy about their festival and they have a very sort of can-do attitude, and I felt that those two things kind of linked.
Fuse Festival helps artists kind of have a platform where they can share their work and let people know what's going on currently.
Like, there are some festivals which only focus on one certain kind of thing, like say plays, but Fuse accepts plays, comedy, I've even seen a circus performance as well. So I think Fuse just allows anyone who's got a strong idea to come in and say, this is what I've got. So it's one of the best open festivals I've seen recently.
Just the buzz of all these young people starting their careers in whatever way, and just these incredible venues like the Rose and the College and obviously Cambry Gardens and the Boat, just all these incredible venues that they just start their careers in and they just go off and flourish.
So moving forward, I hope the international work will grow. I think this is a time where we need to come together more than ever, and we will be looking to build on those relationships with our international partners, of which we have quite a few. It's about celebrating perhaps more of a focus on the older groups, the sort of 18 to 27 year olds, giving them a real chance to find their feet in the profession, because the profession is as hard as it ever was, perhaps even harder, and I think they need extra support. So that's an area where we will focus in the future.
What's also special, not just Fuse International, but Creative Youth, is we're going to have our new space, the Undercroft, opening very, very soon. We've signed the lease for that. So it won't just be once every year you'll be hearing from us. We're going to be throughout the year as well, helping the community.